समग्र शिक्षा सिद्धिपेट प्रेजेंट्स माय इंग्लिश वर्ल्ड क्लास 4 यूनिट 4 पेज 47 टू 48 ए रीडिंग द मिलर हिज सन एंड हिज डोंकी पेज 48 वन डे अ मिलर हिज सन ड्राइव देयर डोंकी टू मार्केट. Soon, a group of girls sees them and breaks out laughing. "Look," cries one. "Look at those fools. They are walking on foot when the donkey can carry one of them on his back." This seems to make sense. So, the miller lifts his son onto the donkey and marches along happily. They walk for a while until they meet an old man. The old man shouts at the son, "You should be ashamed of yourself, you lazy rascal. You are riding on a donkey when your poor old father has to walk. Get down and let your father rest his old bones." Red with shame, the boy gets down and makes his father get onto the donkey's back. Page 48. They go a little further. They meet a gang of young fellows who mock at them. "What a cruel old man. There he sits, selfish and comfortable. The poor boy has to stumble along the dusty road." So the miller lifts up his son and the two of them ride along. However, before they reach the marketplace, a townsman stops them. "Have you no feeling for dumb creatures?" he shouts. "The way that you load that little animal is a crime. You two men better carry the poor little animal." Wanting to do the right thing, the miller and his son get off the donkey. They tie his legs together, sling him on a pole and carry him on their shoulders. Slowly, they reach a river bank on their way. When a crowd at the river bank sees this, they laugh very loudly. The donkey gets frightened, kicks through the ropes that bound him. It falls off the pole into the river.